friends who are Dayton Ring fans, I made a demonstration video of all three speeds in this one before. Now I can do it just so sexual. And sorry, we're about to clean this up. Start with this one. These take a while for ring fans to start up.
Are you doing a video?
Yep. This one hums a lot.
So the world of our fans.
That was quiet.
Who is the video for?
It's for Dan Smithy-Newman because he likes ceiling fans and he knows a lot about them and this is his favorite one, is the ring fan.
Oh, got it.
I feel a lot of air from this one. I can't hear the whooshing ice. This one, you know, we can't. Oh, this one's pretty slow. Let's spin down again, one at each. Starting with this one. I'll actually spin down. Camera focusing on this one. Because this one's on high. These actually look like ring fans, but they're actually not ring fans.
How do you know?
Because they actually look like ring fans because the switch housing, and then it's the same motor as a ring fan. Or there's that cast. These are Dayton model 3C690 fans, and for the leading edge models 4800-1.
You know the model of these fans?
Yeah.
Wow.
Because I know Smithy has one of these, but it was originally going to be a brown ring fan, but it ended up being this.
Oh my God.
With the switch housing.
I'm impressed. All right, it is out. Probably time to go.
That was still going. Thanks for watching.